Lundqvist denies. Afinogenov's rebound did not get through, and now the Rangers look to counterpunch. Drury, three solid seasons in the Buffalo uniform. Whoa, bodies flying again. Avery just destroyed a player to the front. They score! Rangers making quick work of it. Avery, whose forecheck crushed Paetsch, and the Rangers tally right thereafter.
Well, what a collision to the left of Ryan Miller. Avery in on the forecheck. Nathan Paetsch coming as he touches the puck. Perfectly timed hit for Sean Avery. And the Rangers, he goes to move the puck. Paetsch is off balance. Dubinsky gets it behind the net to Avery. He has lots of time. In the wide open area in front of the net, as you look at the expression of the face of Nathan Paetsch, and Jaromir Jagr beats Ryan Miller. And the Rangers with a 2-1 lead.
Fans here in Buffalo obviously unhappy with Paetsch down and dazed in the corner. Jagr's left unprotected.
But if the offensive team has...